Noon Station detectives with the LAPD are leading the investigation, and they are still looking for those responsible for this brutal beating.
A neighborhood business provided Eyewitness News with this surveillance video. It shows the early morning attack of three street vendors on Sunday at 31st and San Pedro. 54-year-old Pedro Reyes was savagely beaten as he tried to make a run for it. It was just after 5 a.m. yesterday morning when this happened. According to police, four to five men and one woman got out of a car and SUV and attacked.
Two of the suspects ran after the victim, who was eventually beaten and taken to the hospital with the injuries that you've since seen.
These images were provided to us by Pedro Reyes' stepson. He asked us not to use his name. You can see the extent of his facial injuries.
He basically got his entire face fractured. His jaw got broken to like three. I don't know if they used a weapon or anything, but he did get cut right here by the neck. They knocked out three of his teeth. He has stitches in his under his lip.
Reyes' stepson says his stepdad told him he threw the cash he had on him and ran, yet the suspects still attacked him. Reyes and two other vendors were setting up across the street from a church, something they've done for a while. A spokesperson for the church told us Mr. Reyes was a fixture outside the church on Sundays.
He's always been really kind, kind of hooking us up with deals if there was little stuff that the church needed. Always very friendly, always very accommodating. We love him. We call him the compa.
Which is a term of endearment for Godfather. 31st and San Pedro, according to the folks who live and work around here, is rough.
Quieren el dinero.
This vendor agreed to talk to us only if we didn't show his face. He says he's been robbed a few times and threatened. He says that's pretty common.
And do you have any information on what happened to Mr. Reyes and any information on the suspects the police are looking for? Urge contact the LAPD.